And so, ladies and gentlemen, we come to our final bout this evening. And it has all the makings of a blockbuster. Don't worry about the age difference, it won't matter a penny. This is just two boys stepping out on a Saturday night. Let's take a look at the boxer from the red corner.
My name is Scott Sykes, I'm from Bow, London. I am 41 years old. I do three times a week with Vanda, and then I supplement that with weight training and running. My keys to staying motivated are I don't particularly want to get punched too hard in the face. I have learned that technique is everything, power is nothing. I presume everyone dislikes getting punched in the face. I don't necessarily like punching other people, but it's a necessary evil. I've lost 8 kilos and I can see my abs occasionally. Thank you everyone for your incredible support. I love you all. Let's get it on!
This bout is sponsored by Saxo Capital Markets, the proud sponsor of the 2013 Asia Cup. From the red corner, this man is our resident Jekyll and Hyde. One minute he is the dedicated family man, the next he is lining up someone with that bomb of a right hand. If that lands, there's going to be trouble. He weighed in at 80 kilograms and is 5'8" tall. From Bow in London, representing Argenta Underwriting Asia, Scott Psycho Sykes.
Hey, you, don't watch that. Watch this. This is the heavy, heavy monster sound. One step beyond.
And his opponent in the blue corner.
Hello, my name's Scott Hellcock Littlewood, and I'm from Norwich in the UK, and I work for a London-based investment bank. My training regime consists of 3 sessions at Vanda Boxing Club with the lads and the ladies. I do some skipping at home, I go swimming once or twice a week, and I also try and come down for sparring practice on a Thursday and a Friday. I really like getting up at 6:30 on a Saturday morning, and that's quite a wholesome way to start the day. And I dislike probably planks. As a warning to you all, especially you, Scott Green, Fun Scott has been suppressed for far too long and he's coming back with a vengeance. Also, happy birthday, Yvonne. Sorry for stealing your thunder.
Here's our resident retro guru, and he was originally a Muay Thai fighter at Vanda Boxing, but desperately wanted to get involved in this event. He has taken some big blows in training, but nothing was going to stop him being here this evening. He weighed in at 80 kilograms and is 5'11" tall. From Norwich in Norfolk, representing Alara Capital, Scott Hellcock Littlewood. Ladies and gentlemen, could I please ask you to move back to your tables? You can go crazy at your tables, but please move away from the catwalk and the boxing ring. Thank you very much.
Round one. Seconds out. Round two.
Thank you.
Seconds out. Third and final round.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a way to finish. Wow. Scott Sykes and Scott Littlewood, bout number 8. A cracking way to finish the evening. I would like to ask Mr. Katsuaki Takabataki, the CEO Asia Pacific for Saxo Capital Markets, to please make his way into the ring. Wow, what about that, ladies and gentlemen? We have a judge's decision, ladies and gentlemen. Boxers to the middle of the ring. The winner of bout number 8 is... from the blue corner, Scott Hellcock Littlewood. Wow.
Yeah.